veteran on their team.
Fiomia level 28. What? Let's do it. No.
Yes.
Yes. Perfect. Okay. This is beautiful.
Yeah, we did it, Lucas.
I'm too lazy to use Narco Erics on this guy. Are you about knocked out, dude? I honestly might actually have to use Narco Ace.
That's
or Narco Book. Anyways, let's do it. Please do. Don't let it go. We got him. Oh, what bench do those guys like, Rufus? So, Rufus, we got a level 28 Fiomia. That sucks.
Screw that.
I wish it was just. Damn it. I hate these guys. Oh, I'm almost about to die. Ah, screw you.
I can't do that. I can't get it. I can't get it. No, I can.
Ooh.
Oh, crap.
The pre-fire. Damn it. We need to mount it.
Get back.
Okay.
Jesus. What level are you?
Jesus.
If you're high level, you're slow, man. I'm already. Let you be. Oh, who's God. Following me?
God damn it! I suck.
Why are you running away? Who are you running away from? I'm scared now because you got me scared because you're running away from something. Effectiveness 93 plus 13 levels. Not bad. Not bad.
I tried to wizard it and it didn't work.
How you doing? I like the look of you. You're just not high enough level for me. Jaffiel. Oh. Sticking together. They're getting smarter.
Wow.
Rufus, these Dilos are getting smarter.
Nice.
No, they're enemy Dilos. We don't want them to be smarter.
We
need to hide right now. What? Oh, Dilo, are you kidding me? I'll give you a little.
Because we suck.
Little second, yep. 2 second. Where is this guy?
I probably just won 3 games in a row, now he's missing.
He's eating a lot of berries.
So, I guess it's tap
that should be enough. Level up. Alright, last level up. We're gonna do the last level up for stamina. So, we have 200. Yay, we're level 25 now. We can unlock stuff like metal pickaxes and stuff. Pike and a crossbow out. Tripwire narcotic. Yes, a carbonimbrous saddle. I can finally ride my turtles. Yes! Oh, we didn't even think of a name for him. What should we name the elephant? Ollie. How do you spell Ollie, Rufus? Ollie. I think that's an I, though. Ollie. I think so. Sweet. Now, are you following us? Yes, you are. Level 39 this guy is.
Yay! I leveled up a hero to level 1,000, Lucas.
How you doing, bud? Just pooed. There you go. Pooed a little. I don't remember that. Let's add some rocks to this, or some wood. Alright, how are you doing, bud? Ollie, level 39. Carbonivorous. There it is. We can actually make one. Wow. Wow. Alright, let's go.
Stop giving me gold!
He's pretty fast, too. Actually, stamina's gone down pretty fast, too, but it's better than our other two ones. Now we are going to go ahead. Oh, baby Hellboy, what do we need for that? A hide? Cementing paste? Wait, really? Oh, so we need to unlock that first. Probably should have told us to do that before it. Let us learn that, but okay. Mortar and pestle. What does cementing paste need? Oh, thank you. Chitin. Oh, wow. Keratin? Chitin/keratin. Ah, good. Finally have a use for that. 4. We need 10. We got a stone. Looks like we got a stone. Put some stone in there. So we craft 2 more. Holy man. Almost out of hide. Not good. Not good. But we have one of these babies. Woo! Oh my gosh! We get to ride our turtle. Wow. This is gonna be amazing. Yeah, go turtle. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Oh my gosh. Look at him. Which button is it? Oops. He's so cute the way he walks around. Oh my god. I love you so much.
There's quite a bit of steak left so over here if you just want to slice it up into wrap. Do you like that?
Sadly. But, anyways, it's almost daytime. More narcotics and more, narco arrows. So, anyway, what? Oh. Okay, it's there, but are the boxes here as well? What? I got an invisible preserving bin. Can I walk through it? I can't, so it is still there. What? Alright, you know what? I'm not complaining. Not complaining. Put the foot of the bed. Uh-oh. Right there. Flaming things. Transfer all items except more slingshot, obviously. It's easy to make. Bows easy to make. All our things right here are easy to make. Just Petra's friend. Oh, she laid an egg too. Great. Could you like cut out of there, please?
Yep, the red one, but there's a blue one. Correct. It's just sitting on top of the rack that I was sitting around for. So the blue one that we usually have in the bag before. Sitting on top of that big black bag in the tall rack when you walk in with your baby.
Tiny egg goes in our invisible thing right here. They're friendly. They are herbivores, herbivores. I call them the man beast. I'm not exactly sure what their real name is called, but the main thing you want to do is not startle him. See, oh, there he is. Do not startle him. Do not make him run after you. I do believe those are the only berries that he likes, at least the ones that he enjoys the most. This rain probably isn't going to help me. I do not want to feed him while he's eating. I want to be sneaking up on him from the behind. I'm pretty sure this is how you do it. I'm so scared. Oh, don't. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't feed him while he's eating, like I just said. Or while he's pooing. I'm going to go from the behind. Nice and quiet-like. Level 18. Feed him Edgeberry. Okay, that didn't work. That did not work at all whatsoever. I thought he was friendly. What just happened? He's still after me. Oh, don't go into the forest. Don't lead him into the forest as either. Alright, alright, he's lost interest. I'm there. Good boy, good boy. Wait until it's hungry again. Alright, we need to wait. Alright, and I got him. Is he aggroed on me again? He is. What the heck, dude? Do I need to, like, move away with him without running? When I'm running away from him? Still after me? Oh, he lost interest. Alright, so I think it's just, I think he just loses interest every time. It might be because of the rain as well. Or me running. I'm gonna try not running for that. Feed him. Do that. Do the. And just walk away. Whoosh. Uh-oh. Not a good time for the game to freeze. I can't not run, I'm sorry. It's, oh my gosh, he's after us. It's just a little too difficult not to run. Start taming him again. Yep. That's it. Then I just walk away. It's gonna take a long time again this time. Taming this guy. Why? Why? What did I do wrong? Damn it! I don't know how I aggroed him, dude. I didn't do anything. So I only got one aggro on it so far. I'm thinking three is the max. What? Jesus. It's two aggros already. Eating 1 or 2 seconds to poop. There you go. Two poops in a row. And then feed. I think we almost got it down. I feel like the only reason he's aggroing on me is because he's going down to eat. So now that he just pooed, he's eating, he should probably be able to go in right after he eats. Then wait again until he goes down to eat again. Wait for the poo for the second time. It might be in three. Every three times he eats, he poos maybe. Instead of two. Or watch for the case diesel. Might be one, might be two instead of three. Then goes down to eat. Shh. Goes up, give him a couple seconds to poop. Didn't poop, go up beside him. Give him the food. Trim, okay. He's going down to eat again. Probably poo. Maybe random instead of every three or two times. Give him 2 seconds. Not gonna poo. Not hungry. Okay, he's just in time. And then he goes down to feed again, but we're gonna get it, let it go through another rotation. Another rotation of going down and eating, because I don't think that we have the amount of time. I think he's hungry again. Jaffiel. I'm gonna go down and eat. I'm not gonna tame him then. I'm gonna wait. I'm waiting until he gets down to eat. Come on. Never mind, I feel like the bar's gonna go down if we do that. That was risky. Risky bisky like. I think it'll pay off in the end. What are those? Don't go towards my camp, my good sir. Good. That's exactly what I wanted. Thank you very much for listening. Oh, you haven't eaten. Probably gonna eat very soon. Please eat. When I go up to you, please don't eat. Alright, there we go. Eating, eating. Watch for the poo. Watch for the poo. 3, 2, 1. Should be Gucci. Good. Let's go. Why? We're so close. My goodness. I just want him as a pet. Holy crap. What did I do wrong? Have faith that my luck is not that Triceratops is scary as hell. He's going for the eat. Watch for the poo. Watch for the poo. He hasn't pooed in a long time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh boy! Rufus Dukas! Oh my gosh! We did it, boys! We did it! Oh my gosh, he's so fast! With the stamina? If he's running, he's still so fast. Oh my gosh. I can't believe we did it. I am off for today. Holy. That was insanely difficult. I did not expect it to be that hard. We failed the first time. Oh, I love you, Rufus Dukas. What's up with you? How much weight? 230? Not the biggest weight. Food? Movement speed 106, pretty good. Health, decent. Stamina, way higher than anything I have. What is the stamina? And he's level 20. I can put something on his head. Oh wait, can I put my hat on his head? No way. I need to build a hat. Repair item. I want to repair it and put it on his head. Oh my gosh! Yes! Yes! There needs to be a skin that you can put on your hat. Alright, where's my... where the hat? Like, can I, like, just throw it on it in here? Bam. My god. Look at this. This guy sounds still... sounds like he's still mad at me. Oh my gosh! Look at him! Holy crap! It's the greatest thing that's ever happened! Oh my god! You stay here. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna make you really nice. You're a nice boy. Neutral. Passive. Oh! Holy! Moly! We got one, boys! That's freaking amazing. Oh, dude, this guy's... oh! Hold it down. That's pretty... What? Oh my gosh! Did you just see that? Oh my gosh. And ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Whoa! Wait, come in. Oh my gosh. I need him to throw me onto something. On one of my animals. This is amazing. Look at this. Oh my gosh. I'm... alright. I'm gonna throw... No. Oh, not far enough. Oh my gosh. This guy is a freaking beast. I can't believe we got him. Holy, this is the newest edition, I'm pretty sure. That is... Ah, now I'm about to die. Let's get some Medjool berries first. So we need it for health. We put meat on this guy, because we're going to go tame a raptor. No, not fat Alberto, it's albino. Great, we can go with stamina on this guy. Spawner stamina. Oh. Oh. Wow. Albino. Wasn't it this guy? I thought it was that guy. Is it Fat Albert? It's great. No, it must have been... Was it Medium Mama? Wait. Oh, it wasn't Uli. I'm dumb. I thought it was Fat Albino. How are you doing? Nice, nice. Yes, I put a bunch on news. I can't believe it. I mean, I don't even need a saddle anymore because I'm just going to be riding that guy all the time. I am never taming another one of those again, though. That was one of the most painful processes in a video game ever. Holy. I need that food, and let's repair that baby. Don't have enough. Well, I think it's got time to go do a raptor. Next episode. Because I am pooped of this game. Time is it? It's already 6. Holy, it's time to go take a break. See you guys next time.